9.7 for Ronnie Jack.
Here comes the Minneapolis Moline out of Wisconsin. Right past the 250 mark, and okay, did he have the wheel speed going? Aaron Hall out of Wisconsin on the Minneapolis Moline. Tremendous wheel speed for Hooters Scooter! And he will be your leader now. And he'll start down before he hits 100 feet and go back and try it again. As he did not have the gear he wanted, so he does notify your official. He wants
out of Uniontown and Old Red.
And Eric Van Valkenburg having trouble with that smuggler tractor. He's going to have to settle for a disappointing run tonight on the D21. Very temperamental group, these family on the controls of Color of Money. We're gonna have a party. He got right along that left side and had to touch that brake because he was close to going out of bounds on the left-hand side. That yellow when they're on. We're up here, but we're waiting to see. Officials did not make the call. He